You're all set, Warren. Watch carefully your toes. Oh, be very, very glad your little fingers are under there. And aren't we glad, Warren and I, that we were smart enough this morning to put those little iron bars down around the edge of the table?
Yes.
Because you see, if we forget to do that, we have to share the candy with the floor. And that's not much fun. So we're generally clever enough to put the little iron bars in place. Now, Warren's trying to get as much of that candy out of the kettle as he possibly can. At least not one, not scrape, scrape, scrape. There you go. Don't forget the drips underneath the lip there, Warren. Every little bit counts. Okay. Taking it to the sink. Oh, wait a minute now. I want to know if anybody wants to lick the kettle. Warren, they're way too smart for that. They know how hot that kettle is. Why, if you got your little tongue stuck in the kettle,